close and hold me fast with the magic spell you cast. This is
Hi, my name is Steven Escobar and I am one of the top nominees of the 2013 EOTN Awards. I am taking this opportunity to invite you to come to the red carpet and awards ceremony to be held on August 4, 2013. The EOTN Awards is an event produced by entrepreneurs for entrepreneurs. So I am calling all the entrepreneurs of the world to come out and are always looking for ideas in creating new businesses. Yes, you keep brainstorming in creating services and products, including branding. Walking the red carpet and attending the award show will be international publisher, actor, and now singer Lourdes Duke Baron, her lord and husband, general surgeon Dr. Robinson Baron, recording artist and diva Fun. Of course, yours truly, Jeez, I finally will be a rock star and take a day off from covering events. LL, that beautiful starring actress Kate Linder, comedian Deborah Wilson, actor comedian Bruce Villian, beautiful actress host Cece Perkinson, actress Emma Cerner, actress Rita Gray, celebrity and events photographer Giselle Ribeiro, also expected singer-actress Carmen Electra, actor Boo Boo Stewart, and many more. The 2000 EOTN Awards and Red Carpet Awards Show will be held at the famous Glamorous Pacific Design Center, located at, for those who doesn't know the address, 8687 Melrose Avenue in West Hollywood, California, 90069. On what day? August 4, 2013. Remember, red carpet arrivals start at 4 p.m. and you want to join us. So go ahead and log on to www.eotnawards.com. Once again, www.eotnawards.com. Buy your tickets now. This event, it will be the talk of the summer in town. Once but not least, thank you to the EOTN Media Group producers of the 2013 EOTN Awards Committee for this opportunity. Also, thank you to our sponsors, Radio TV, Interview Report, and of course, Worldwide Vital Marketing and Public Relations. So see you there at the 2000 EOTN Awards. Bye!